The referee has shown a Vivify yellow card to Connor Donovan. That was for that earlier challenge quite a bit earlier ago to Cameron Lancaster. Advantage was awarded, but the referee issuing discipline as the corner comes in, and it's not at home for Louisville to take the early lead. It's Wes Charpie forward for the corner from center back, and Louisville have hit the front in the opening quarter of an hour.